Venomous lizard. What's over here? Is it anything or is it nothing? It's nothing. We're gonna hurt ourselves on nothing, though. So it's okay. It's all good. I don't know why I'm getting back to the Bob Ross voice. I might be a bit tired. Ow. It's also 1:44 in the morning, to be fair, so... There's so many quests that I have ready to go that I could do, and I'm just like, nah, I'm good. I don't want to do them. I just want to get to the half point of this game. When I get to the halfway point of this game, I think I'll finally, like, be able to go back and do a bunch of, like, actual questing. This game never punishes you for not doing the story quest, so... might as well. Yep, I know what my next game is after this one. I know what it is, and I'm not going to tell anyone what the game will be. Okay. Look, they were floating. Just go through here and do the thing, so at least that we can get the thing, should it actually be a thing to do. 92 block. Go, 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 go. No, don't do the thing. I would say the first of this game, the first third of this game is really over. Really, it is the halfway point, but I feel like it's more the first third of the game is done once we get up to the top of this place and encounter the big spoiler thing that happens there. And the second third of the game is what happens when you go to the other place and do the thing there. That guy's level 31. Okay. Village entrance. I always get this confused with, like, Okami's village that it has near the end of that game.
Murao-sato 村尾さんの元に案内しよう。さあ、ついてこい。
We're all going on a journey, I guess. I mean, we already were on a journey, but you know, it's in a different sense that we're on a journey. Frontier Village. This is a bit frightening. Her staff is glitching. I want hair like his.
エルト会にあげてやってほしい。それは構いませんが、メディア様はどうなされるのですじゃも。私はこの地でやらねばならぬことがある。この者たちをエルト会にあげたら再び出立する。
Yeah, Shulk, you should go and talk to her. That went well the first time you tried it. Maybe you should try it again. Can't go any worse. Okay, armor shop. Ba-ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da. Stupid place forever. Takes forever to get anywhere. Orb storage, good. Always need storage for our orbs. Always need storage for our orbs. Pollen works level, good, got it. I need to go across there to get back to where I need to be, but I'm gonna come down here because there's someone who has a quest. And I am a glutton for punishment when it comes to these quests. I hate myself, so I accept all the quests that these little guys give me. Every single one. Until we have them all. And then we don't do any of them. Except we do them by, like, accident. Until we level up by accident. Oh, it's Riki's house. Good. We found Riki's house. Just what we wanted. The archaeology level? What? I mean, okay, but what? How can you have an archaeology level in a tree? Shouldn't that be on the floor? Or below it? I'm no archaeology person, but I'm fairly certain that shit's supposed to happen on the ground. That could have been bad. No, that's Riki's house. We've established it's Riki's house. The mysterious sanctuary. How much higher can we go? The prophecy hut. There's a... There's a Miko, okay. Oh no, we keep going up. We don't ever stop. All the way to the top. This is what we do. Spicy nut. My favorite, spicy nut. Son of a... Oh, it's gonna hurt. I was right, it hurt a lot. But we found the spicy nut, and that's all that matters.
メリア、一緒に来てくれるんじゃないのかい？メリア、君は一人なのかい？仲間は？
あれは
私の手で倒さねばならぬ。それが死んでいった者たちへの供養なのだ。
傷？そうか。あいつは傷を癒しているのか。彼女から受けた傷を。
彼女に受けた傷。まさか君が倒すべき相手ってテレシア？
なぜそなたがテレシアを知っておる？
さっきエーテル結晶を取りに行った時に襲われたんだ。そのテレシアってやつに。まあなんとか倒せたけどね。
テレシアを倒しただと？そなた何者だ？モナド。その剣でテレシアを。
彼は分身って言ってた。本体はこの原生林のどこかで傷を癒しているって。君なんだろ？テレシアに傷を負わせたのは。メリア。
我が祖国から逃れ出た奴を追って私はこの地に来た。奴は野放しにできぬ。我々やこの地で暮らすノポンのためにもな。
メリア、その役目僕らにも手伝わせてくれないか？
同情か？
違う。
ならば哀れみか？
そうじゃない。ただ
ただなんだ。奥歯に物が挟まったような物言いは好きではない。
君を助けたいんだ。
なぜそこまでする？そなたには私を助ける理由がない。
僕は見たんだ。
Absolutely nothing. That's why I want to do it.
僕は君と一緒に戦っていた。あの顔つきの鬼神兵と、そして君が巨大なテレシアと対峙している姿も見た。
なるほど、そういうことか。
シュルク、そなたが何を言っているのかさっぱりわからぬ。
シュルクはさ、見えるんだよ、未来が。
未来が見えるだと？よまいごとを申すな。
信じる信じないは勝手さ。って前にも誰かにこんなこと言ったよな、俺。
私よ。
ああ、そうか。まあ、とにかくだ。俺たちはシルクのビジョンの力に導かれてここまで来た。ビジョンにあんたが出てきたってんなら、あんたは俺らにとってきっと重要な存在なんだろうな。あの顔つきとの戦いの場にいたってんならなおさらだ。この話乗るぜ。俺も
乗ろう。 Rain's got a very like short list of people who are cool.
ちょっと待ってくれ。私の力でテレシアを撃たねばならない。女性を受けるわけにはいかぬ。
メリア様、失礼ながら聞かせてもらいましたじゃも。この者たちのせっかくの申し出、良いではありませんかも。ことは我らの生活にとどまらず、このマクナ全体にも影響しますじゃも。ここは我らがノポンの勇者も共に生かせますじゃも。
しかし村尾さん、
お供がホムホムだけではいささか心もとないですからも。
さっきから黙って聞いてれば、なんつう言い草だよ。
ノポンの勇者には下で引き合わせますじゃも。わしは先に下に降りていますじゃも。ではごめんですじゃも。
なんだよノポンの勇者って。うっさんくせえな。
まあそう言わずに行ってみようよ。
Yeah, sure, why not? Where is he gonna be at? Let's just skip right to the sacred altar.
You shall carry, carry them. You shall.
Yeah, that's how I feel too. I feel like every single one of them. Just the, huh?
お前ら一瞬たりとも気を抜くなよ。はい。元よりそのつもりだぜ。それとメリアはエルト会への大事な道案内人だ。その案内人の身に何かありでもしたら寝覚めが悪い。目的はただ達成すればいいってもんじゃない。そこんとこも忘れるなよ。
Oh, Ricky. Ricky, Ricky, Ricky. Help us. Help us all. Oh boy, we got Ricky. Everyone found their way into the water. Good. To the next level. So over here. Good time. This is a story level. That story mission is to get this stuff. Congratulations, you did a real quick story mission. Yes, Ricky, you definitely
know.
I'm very concerned that we have Ricky with us.
Ricky, kimi wa nande yusha ni natta no?
Dongo ga erande kureta ndo mo.
Erabareta. Umareta toki kara no shukumei toka ja nakute?
Chigou mo. Dongo no handa mo.
Kan?
Nande odoroku mo?
By instinct.
Naruhodo. Yusha da no eiyou.
Cheapy the village seer. It's kind of compact. Why do you have lots of debts to your village? Oh, Okay, we got a new character. Let's find out what he looks like in his swimsuit. And he's naked. Oh, that's good. I'm glad that Riki is naked. Makes me feel better inside. Okay. Getting more stuff for the Colony 6 thing. This way, and then come back down this way. The reservoir. There we go. Quests are in this area. Okay, it's what I feared. Okay, good. I thought things were going to be normal for a minute, and then I realized, oh wait, this is Xenoblade. Sometimes normal isn't what you think you're going to get. Sometimes it is, and it really scares you. Really throws you off.